Maybe? No.
I'm so bad at this.
Hey, I'm Rachel. I'm in the hometown of a great Chinese carpenter named Lu Ban. Though he lived more than 2,000 years ago, his wisdom and craft can still be found here today. Lu Ban invented a magical Chinese puzzle called a Lu Ban lock, which he used to test his son's cleverness. You can see a big one behind me now, but a real Lu Ban lock you'll hold in your hands to solve. It's also called a burr puzzle or a Chinese cross.
Okay, it's a little harder than I thought.
All right.
I know these two pieces go together, but I don't remember how.
Oh, this is like Thai Manila.
Rachel. 听说你很会做鹿板锁，我可以看看你怎么做的吗？可以。你有很多工具。对对，这个工具呢，我给你介绍一下子，这个是刨子。刨子。啊，你可以看一看。Oh wow, it's so sharp. Okay.
锋利的，这是木头，是用来开料用的，里面是墨汁。Oh
wow。这是一把锯子。Oh
wow。一把大锯。很大的，大锯。 锯完就是这样的了，量一下看是否是90度。Oh
wow, so every corner has to be so square and 90 degrees, otherwise later the locks won't fit together.
不直的话, 我们还需要把它刨平。
He's preparing to make grooves in all the pieces that are going to stick together later on.
这地方是去掉的。去掉之后呢，就是这个样子了。Oh,
so eventually you'll cut this part out and it will look like this.
你看是不是很粗糙？
So rough still.
给你一个任务，就是把它打磨出来。一般的熟练工人呢，要一至两个小时打磨完。你到那试试吧。我去喝点水。哦，好的，我试试。好的。Okay,
so they're still rough before they can be finished. They need to be smoothed all the way. I'm gonna try my best to smooth them now, but I'm not really sure how to do it, so I'm gonna try. Oh, Liu Shifu, you're back! Oh, I'm so bad at this. Like, very bad. You
can do it very well.
This work looks very simple to do, but it's actually quite difficult. I think it takes so much patience. Are there many people who still will do this by hand?
Very few. Even if it's passed on, but some people haven't given up. We have a young man who built a wood chopping mill. There are many new elements.
你看，我们这个工人师傅啊，正在设计的就是鲁班锁上的图案。Wow,
it's incredible how you use modern technology to design the patterns now.
设计出来的图呢，过会就在这台雕刻机上用起来了。当然，现在不可能把所有的工序都被机器取代了。Oh
wow, they're polishing just like I did earlier. Why do they polish by hand instead of machine?
咱们鲁班锁木棒上面的槽呢，机器是打磨不到位的，所以这个工序呢，还得手工完成。
Oh wow, so Liu Shifu also works here.
这个工作的程序呢，是机器代替不了的。他现在手工雕刻出来的图案呢，就更加的生动和真实。像刘师傅这样的师傅呢，我们有100多个。刘师傅呢是大师傅，他也在带徒弟。Oh,
that's amazing. Can we see a Lu Ban puzzle all together now?
走，我带您去展厅看一下。啊，好的。
Wow, you have so many Lu Ban Suo here. Mr. Li, 你什么时候认识 Lu Ban Suo
的？我很小的时候就开始玩 Lu Ban Suo 了，因为 Lu Ban Suo 相传呢是 Lu Ban 发明的一种益智玩具，所以一直流传到现在。我大学毕业之后呢，就回到了家乡，因为咱们滕州呢是 Lu Ban 故里，这种 Lu Ban Suo 呢，那个时候啊基本上都快失传了，没有人再做这个东西了，所以我也想保护和传承好Lu Ban Suo， 就选了 Lu Ban Suo 作为我们的创业项目了。看这一款 Lu Ban Suo。 这上边呢有花纹，而且这个鲁班锁呢选的这个木头非常好，是红木做的。
It's beautiful.
所以咱们现在做的鲁班锁呢，还是一种非常有观赏价值的文创产品了。
Oh wow, it's more of a cultural icon now.
Rachel, 你看，这一个鲁班锁呢，就是最传统的六个木棒组成的鲁班锁。你会玩吗
？Oh, I've never tried it before, so I just take it apart, right? Like this. Okay, done.
非常好，鲁班锁有个特点呢，叫易拆难装。你看，一下就把它拆开了。那我来给你展示一下鲁班锁的拼装过程。
It's actually very interesting because the Luban lock uses a special kind of ancient architecture design that was used by China many, many years ago. It's a way that the wood interlocks without any kind of fastening device. You can see it on a smaller scale on the Luban lock. All the wood stays together without any kind of nails or glue. Several years ago, people knew very little about the Luban lock, but now it has become more popular again. I never imagined that this ancient Chinese puzzle would help improve the lives of the people here by creating more jobs and improving the standard of living. With traditional Chinese craftsmanship and wisdom, the art of making a burr puzzle has continued into modern times and is now thriving. If you're looking for a fun challenge, you can give the Luban lock a try. See you next time.